Thank you. since am I?
This is the pool that Bing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Immediately.
Let's take a gander.
A feeling penetrates your mind. An anomaly. One like ourselves,
worlds beyond worlds
flash before your eyes.
Caution.
Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this.
Help
us. Botanical samples. Why would a mind flayer study such things?
A thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return. They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body.
From this case. Free us.
Please.
you notice edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. The strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. The creature seems unaware of your interference. It relaxes in your hands. Creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm.
To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
The creature reaches into your mind, its thoughts rattling against yours. Something inside you squirms in recognition.
Friend, we will go to the helm now.
We are going to the helm!
My friend and I are going to the helm. Rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Oh! My head! What is this? Skvar, you are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry Mind Flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, Mind Flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the Ents. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Let us confer.
Gate machinery.
Man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
Damn it! You! Get me out of this, Tamsi!
We have no time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Something could fit here. It might restore power.
Life flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings. Images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Something.
Damn it!
Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you... appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness. Is like nothing you know.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
Wait!
It cannot be helped. hosts of this gate infected.
Strange. I hear what?
Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
At the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
God, it's horrifying. And a touch fascinating.
Another brain. These jars are nothing if not consistent.
Interesting. This shape corresponds with the pod controls.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say. With the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves!
We will connect them.
Thank you.
Taking position.
Oh, sorry.